The pub went up with a whoomph when the unexploded bomb exploded. Luckily the punters were aware of the fact it was a suicide pact. Nobody survived the blast except Jack the cellarman. Down in the cellar when they pulled the trapdoor back, they found the cellarman, Jack. The landlord was away in Spain, sunning himself with his bride of 3 weeks. He took it very well when he heard the news, but when he got back, he sacked Jack. Jack had been aware of the plan that they'd had up there, upstairs in the taproom, but he hadn't got along, because it seemed like madness. But why? Why hide in the cellar? The pub went up with a whoomph when the bomb exploded. Everybody said it was an inside job, and how right they were.